What's going down, Molly Schuyler fans? I'm in Yorkville, Illinois. Yeah, over there, they have the Roadhouse Bar and Grill, and they have the Big Hoss Challenge. And here today, it is a 4-pound challenge. I've got 1 hour, 30 bucks if I don't finish it. Free if I do, but heck yeah, dude. It's got beef, it's got cheese, it's got lettuce, tomato, onion. They got the tower of the onion rings on top of that. There are a bunch of radical drivers around here trying to hit me, and I'm in a parking lot, and I swear it could be like ho-dunk, but it's not ho-dunk. Anyway, I love it. Y'all carrying girls around. Must be 4th of July stuff going on. Happy 4th of July, by the way. Woohoo! So, like I said, I'm here. I caught here a little bit early. I wasn't quite sure if they were going to be able to do it today because I didn't know if they were open. It was kind of a last-minute spring. But the Big Hoss Challenge here is looking pretty amazing. I'm going to go in there and order it. Yeah, my usual is rare. I don't know. Hoping for a good challenge here. Molly Schuyler, mom and woman versus food. Clean your plate. Wasting food is rude. Let's go in there and eat like a girl. Welcome back to Schuyler Nation. Let's do this. like a whole head of lettuce just comes looking down. Which place would never cook their fries? They're kind of icky, but. Pretty well done. Yeah. Not gonna lie, it's pretty chewy. Right. Not a great time, but honestly, given the day, 4th of July, I have a huge gash on the top of my mouth. You know what? Still good. Free burger, free $30 sandwich, so. Absolutely. If you ever want to do a massive sandwich, come on down and grab a hoss challenge. If you want a free sandwich, want a free sandwich, get something else. I'll pay for it. Like and subscribe. you want. And if you want to do a promotion for yourself, contact me in the link below or the description. You'll find a way to contact me if you'd like to do your own challenge and sponsor that. Always much appreciated. Women vs. Food, Schuyler Nation, peace out. Happy 4th.